Getting in my before work dip. It's really pretty. There you go, there's a geyser for me. You gotta get out past the breaker line. There we go. Now here we are, Tower 7. Beautiful day. The water's warm. So you can actually go out and ride the surfboard here. You can walk down from the 600 feet head there. Or you can take the chance and walk down the rocks with your surfboard. See what you can do. But it is a gorgeous day. The water is, of course, close to 70 degrees, so it's kind of nice and warm. I'm looking for some dolphins. I saw some the other day, but I haven't seen any for a couple of days. I'm hoping to see some, but I probably won't. But this is the time of year that you can sometimes see them. So here we go. Whoa! As you can see, I'm in a reasonably calm spot because I passed the breaker line and in between the other breaker line. So I get some pretty nice ripples. That was fun. Well, here we go. That's half the fun of seeing if you can jump through them without getting knocked over. Sometimes it don't work and I get knocked over and rolling around in the sand. But hey, I seem to be doing pretty good. So wait, here we are. First, the Oceanside Trench Coat guy enjoying his morning here at Tower 7. So, I'm going to head on up and see if I can make it without getting my posterior whacked by a big wave. And I think I'm far enough up. So, I will be safe from the big boys. So I have to admit, my timing on coming to shore is pretty good. How about that? Whew. This used to be sand down here, and that's a little harder to get up on the rim. Because it used to be like a sand down here, and it no longer is. So you gotta kind of go up as high as you can. There you go. That was exciting. Hey, now this is Bruce Yost, trench coat guy. Slightly moist. It's signing off.